somebody else grabs you, twists you, turns you, hurls you, shakes you, shoots you, rocks you, loves you, and puts you right in the middle of all the action and adventure you've seen on the screen. Not anyone. If you want to go on the greatest rides based on the biggest movies, there's only one place you can. You've got to go to Orlando and go to Universal Studios Florida, the number one movie studio and theme park in the world. Universal Studios Florida, the only place on Earth where you can ride the movies.
Century Fox invites you on the adventure of a lifetime in the most magical film of 1994. Richard Tyler is about to take an incredible journey out of the storm and into a world where imagination runs wild. This is only the beginning. Macaulay Culkin, the Pagemaster, all the adventure your imagination can hold.
If you've ever seen a shooting star, held a newborn baby in your arms, or made a wish that came true, you know miracles happen every day. You just have to know where to look. This Christmas, expect a miracle.
Maybe I should just try the first line until you're sure that the attitude's right.
I think we need to start laying him down.
Okay, let's try that.
John Cleese, 22, take one.
We are paying this respected professional.
Any more comments before I start running?
To act like a frog.
How do I get myself talked into these things?
A frog who thinks he's a prince.
Voila! They call me Johannes.
Trying to save a swan.
Swan?
To the rescue, mademoiselle!
A swan who's really a princess.
Princess of death.
And that's just for starters. The Swan Princess, featuring the voices of John Cleese.
Sure, go on, John Dobble. Race to your death.
Sandy Duncan.
No, it can't.
Jack Palance.
Had to be sneaky, didn't you?
And Stephen Wright. In a fresh spin on a classic fairy tale.
Odette. Eric.
A magical, musical, animated adventure. The Swan Princess.
This is the story of Stanley Ipkiss.
Stanley, you are the nicest guy. Really, you are.
His job is at the bank.
You're 40 minutes late. Now that's the same as stealing.
I'm sorry, Mr. Dickey. It'll never happen again.
He loves his dog.
Come on, Ron. Give him to me. Drop it.
he's polite to his landlord.
Petkus, do you have any idea what time it is?
You know, Mrs. Peeman.
What?
Nothing.
And the most exciting thing in his life are his pajamas. But now...
Hey, you! What are you doing down there?
I'm just looking for my mask!
All that is about to change. Because Stanley Ipkiss is not the man he used to be.
It's like it brings your innermost desires to life. You become some sort of a love-crazy wild man.
I want him here tomorrow, alive.
Now you have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Do ya, punks?
Ace Ventura's Jim Carrey. Is the mask.
Ooh, somebody stop me!
I love love stories, don't you?
Once upon a time, in a land far, far away,
Thumbelina! She's a funny little squirt.
A very small girl, no bigger than a thumb.
I wish I were big.
Don't ever wish to be anything but what you are.
Had an impossible dream of finding her one true love.
Let me be your only love.
We'll live happily ever after.
But before her fairy prince could claim her heart,
she's gonna marry the fairy prince.
Well, perhaps.
She was stolen from her home.
Thumbelina's gone.
Who did it? A toad?
And lost to a very big world.
I'll find her.
You are going to marry my son?
Oh, no, no, no.
Thumbelina!
I hear that she loves the fairy prince, right?
Are you really gonna marry the fairy prince?
Yes.
Well, then follow your heart. It will lead you home.
You're sure to do impossible things.
From the enchanting pages of Hans Christian Andersen's storybook classic, and the imagination of Don Bluth, director of An American Tale, comes a magical ride in a world brought to life by the music of Barry Manilow.
Oh, Thumbelina.
You're sure to do impossible.
I love great romances. Thumbelina, nothing is impossible if you follow your heart.
A lovely story.
In a distant corner of our galaxy, a secret observatory is attacked. A brilliant scientist is found, and a mysterious ribbon of energy where past and future collide is unleashed.
It's a doorway that we call the Nexus.
Every ship which has approached the ribbon has either been destroyed or severely damaged.
Obviously, they were looking for something.
There's still no indication of why they attacked the station.
I must return to the observatory immediately.
There's nothing I can do.
Timing is very important in my experiment.
The hell's he doing?
I have an appointment with Eternity, and I don't want to be late.
Someone doesn't care about weapons or power. He just cares about getting back to the Nexus.
The star is going to collapse in a matter of minutes.
That'll destroy everything in this system.
Population?
230 million, sir.
Why would he destroy a star?
I have to stop him. But I can't do this alone. I need help.
I know someone who can.
You say history considers me dead.
Who am I to argue with history?
You're a Starfleet officer. You have a duty.
I don't need to be lectured by you. I was out saving the galaxy when your grandfather was in diapers.
Now, the torch of adventure is about to be passed
eliminate them.
Klingon vessel decloaking directly ahead, sir.
Target their bridge!
Fool disruptors!
Let's go!
Bridge, we have a new problem!
All right, let's move them out. Let's go. Take them out.
10 seconds to warp core breach.
All hands, brace for impact!
Let's try and cheat death together.
Warp one, engage!
Star Trek, Generations. Pages of the world's greatest comic book adventure. Four heroes on a daring mission in space, but something went wrong. Genetically transformed, they become the most powerful superheroes of all time. Forces of evil are out to destroy their cosmic power.
Find them!
And to survive, they must utilize all their strength. To put an end to their arch nemesis.
Doom? It's clobbering time.
The Fantastic Four.
Walt Disney Pictures presents its all-new 30-second full-length animated motion picture, The Lion King. He was born to rule.
This will all be mine?
Everything the light touches.
Wow.
But a shadow lies over the kingdom.
I will be king. Run away and never return.
No! If you ever come back, we'll kill you!
Kid, what's eating you?
I don't want to talk about it.
He looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No. I mean, he's depressed.
Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
He grew up hoping to leave his old life behind.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You're the king.
King? Have you got your lions crossed?
You know my father?
Correction. I know your father.
He died a long time ago.
Nope. Wrong again!
He's alive! And I'll show him to you.
Father?
You are my son. And the one true king.
You see, he lives in you.
You must take your place in the circle of life.
Simba!
It's a legendary tale filled with excitement. Plus dozens of wonderful new characters.
Why do I always have to save you?
And featuring original music and songs by Grammy winner Elton John and Academy Award winner Tim Rice. This summer, Walt Disney Pictures presents an entertainment event you'll never forget.
Dad, I heard a clatter.
Somebody's on the roof.
Maybe it's Santa.
Not now, Charlie.
This Christmas, Scott Calvin's getting into the spirit the only way he can.
Hey, you!
By accident.
If something should happen to me, put on my suit. The reindeer will know what to do.
It is Santa. You killed him.
Did not.
Check out Santa's sleigh.
I got Charlie! When you put on the suit, you fell subject to the Santa Claus.
The Santa Claus? What does that mean?
It means you put on the suit, you're the big guy.
Ha! Santa? How come your clothes are so baggy?
Do you want this doll or not? Go back to sleep. I shave in the morning, in the afternoon, I look like this.
Oh, my God.
Calvin, you wait. What happened? Bee sting. What, you put on a little weight? Does this look like a little weight to you?
You look distressed.
I'm way past distressed. I'm talking to an elf.
He's not Santa.
Oh, my God.
He is too Santa.
Wait, I'm not done.
Fax me.
This is our perpetrator. This one's not going to be easy to find.
Won't the bright red suit and beard give him away?
Who's down there?
Santa, you're fatter this year.
Have a piece of fruit, for God's sake.
This holiday season...
Incoming!
Tim Allen is giving... till it hurts.
Johnny, naughty. Gary, nice. Veronica, very nice.
The Santa Claus.
You're a 1,200-year-old elf?
You look pretty good for your age.
Thanks, but I'm seeing someone in wrapping.
Universal Pictures leaves no stone unturned to bring you...
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're a modern Stone Age family. From the town of Bedrock, they're a page right out of history. Let's ride with the family down the street, through the courtesy of Fred's Cookies. When you're with the Flintstones, have a yabba-dabba-doo.
Throughout history, men have formed secret societies based upon loyalty, fraternity, and one unbreakable rule.
No girls allowed.
Now, one such institution,
where he men woman haters,
is in serious jeopardy. Rascals. Universal Pictures invites you to meet Alfalfa.
Figaro, Figaro.
Spanky.
Let her in. Whoa!
Darla.
You have the sophistication, my lady, of a woman of 12.
Buckwheat.
Quick, what's the number for 911?
Froggy.
What's the highest sign? Wrong sign, Porky.
Stymie.
If you were my kids, I'd punish you.
If we were your kids, we could punish ourselves.
And Petey. These kids have their differences. But when love is in the air...
This is a song about a tragic romance.
I'm going to put that fool out of his misery.
They all have what it takes to be little rascals. From the director of Wayne's World and the Beverly Hillbillies. The Little Rascals.
Alfalfa, this is the side of you I never see.
Unicorn.
Playing this summer.
Sounds good to me.
At a theater near you.